hear they can make your blade so.
You're back.
The champions have been dealt with.
You should be dead.
You seem disappointed.
The gods are punishing me.
They're not punishing you. They're helping you. Why do you think I'm here?
The gods must hate me if our paths keep crossing.
From what I've seen, you needed a divine intervention.
I don't have time for this. Sparta must take this region now, while we have the chance.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you, the better.
Yeah! over here.
I cannot be injured!
Victory is ours!
The victory is yours. You led us well today.
My father taught me all I know about commanding an army. Too bad you took him from me, or I might have learned more.
Stop.
Don't you dare tell me what to do. I am in command here.
You needed my help.
By the gods, how are you so arrogant? No wonder my father discarded you.
You know nothing about my family.
I know he threw you off of a cliff and chose me instead.
Oh, now who's being arrogant? You were an afterthought. You were second place.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean?
Now that we've driven the Athenians from the field, it's time I dealt with my true enemy.
Stentor, you...
Your job is done, mercenary. Now I will kill you for what you stole from me in Megaris.
Why are you doing this?
Because you marched into Megaris, ruined the fucking war, and murdered my father!
I did what I had to.
And so will I.
What could you possibly gain from killing me?
Justice, vengeance, peace. One would be enough, but all three is better.
You think vengeance will dull your pain? Trust me. It won't.
Here's the thing. I don't trust you.
You don't have to do this, Stentor.
Oh, but I do. There is nothing you can say to convince me otherwise.
This isn't what Nikolaos would have wanted.
Oh, you fucking know. Traitor.
I am not a traitor.
You betrayed Sparta. You betrayed your family. You killed my father and stole my chance at a normal life. You deserve nothing. But the cold of my blade buried in your heart.
You really want me to embarrass you in front of your group, brother?
I am not your brother!
Calm down, Stentor. I'm not going easy on you.
No, I won't give you the chance!
You lost for me!
proven your point. Now finish this. I welcome death, if it means I don't have to see you again.
Go with the ferryman, brother.